Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back here to XCOM 2, Commanders. We're about to further strike onwards against the vile alien hordes that oppose the glorious humanity of, well, me. Some stuff there. We are slowly autopsying our way through things and doing other bits and pieces here. And we are desperately lacking in engineers to make stuff happen, which is a bit awkward. We also need some stuff for our mag weapons a bit here, so we can do some more stuff. But again, we lack engineers so badly.
That's the only thing we have left to get this ship off the.
So badly. I'm tempted to make a strike there, but I don't quite think we're ready yet. Not quite there. So I do believe we are including one man short of a full unit. I mean, you could go in with five men, but I'm not 100% sure how well that would go. I'm not entirely sure if everyone else. Alright. More or less everybody is ready to go in. Now we got a few, one lieutenant, several sergeants, corporals. We should be able to do some good damage that way. We got proton, we got mostly magnetics. I suppose we could go there. It's not that bad, in a sense. It's just, you know, daunting the first time you have to do it, in a sense. And after watching to get through, it's like, oh, it's not that bad, is it? Flamethrowers, I don't really find them that useful. They don't do enough damage, and suppose, I mean, you're dealing with non-organics, plus this one's actually pretty good for this mission, since usually they'll be sort of charioting around in the structures, and, well, knocking those out is quite handy. Alright. Take your way. I do believe we, wow, we barely have any grenadiers. Do we have any snipers for this? Yes, we have one here. Just trying to check that. On a mission like this, I kind of want some more firepower. Perhaps also some more technical expertise, but I don't know. I think the grenadier is probably going to be the best here. And we're going to need to have to fix his face. I mean, how do they design these helmets? They're terrible. Generally awful. Autoloader, always good to have. And of course, since they have now magnetic weapons, they can actually fit something more. Okay, got one with that. Going to take advantage of it, need more people to actually take advantage of it. I guess it's another specialist after all. Bit awkward. Go. Utility items available. Just to make sure of everything. Scanner and maybe beacon in case that probably not that one actually. Oh well, to hell with it. We'll do alright for the most part, I think. It's just a difficult mission. And we shouldn't be that too far ahead. We've got bombs, we got rockets, snipers, battle scanners, medical staff. All the good bits. Shall we go forth then?
Deployed. In position for deployment.
It's all with that planning part that sort of puts things for you. Correct bits. Probably from playing too much Darkest Dungeon, where like, you don't remember everything and you start, now, I think I forgot it all. Then you begin the mission and it turns out you either forgot the shovels or the torches. And you're like, God damn it. Not the torches or not the shovels. And of course, right away you encounter a barrier. You're like, bollocks. Operation Half-Eaten Valley? That's charming. What's next? Light striking at a mysterious facility.
We've confirmed the black site is in your immediate vicinity.
Infiltrate
and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Alright, that's handy. As well.
We're operating in the shadows. Roger that.
We're doing this all proper sneaky-like. Forklift. Which for some reason forgotten it was called last time I encountered it. Just absolutely lovely when your mind does that.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
And we've been trying to remove something there. Can't skirt on that maintenance.
On
clearing of roads. And stuff.
Moving to Overwatch. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Slow approach, slow approach.
Got it covered.
On the move.
Expecting to encounter anyone, but you know, never hurts if they walk into a line of sight there. By the sound of it, they're walking around on top of some structures.
Confirmed.
This layout is slightly familiar, actually. I mean, there's they usually sort of the maps are made up of just different bits of a map, then they're sort of usually stuck together. Which is usually how those things are done. I still remember, you know, encountering the patterns of the first Diablo. Just going, oh, alright, that's pattern, that pattern, that pattern. And there we go. Oh! Muton. Sectoid. Lovely. Not quite ready, I think, yet to.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Spring the surprise here.
Rolling out.
There now.
If things go south, we do have several tools for unscrewing ourselves for at least a brief period of time. I still got the feeling someone's moving about there, but I can't prove it. I think there's someone there.
Fire shots.
I can't prove it.
Okay.
Factfully, there's no timers here. Train filled with lovely people in green tanks.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Moving. Eyes on the prize.
Proper advances matter a lot, ladies and gentlemen.
Roger that.
Tactical spits, you don't get caught off guard by nasty grenade or something. Or rocket strike from a mech.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Gather this all proper and sneaky like. There we go. Popping in again. Alright.
On my way.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Right, battle plan is fire grenade at them, burst the armor of the Muton. Which I would like to believe is a very good plan.
Befehl bestätigt.
She's got Shadow Strike. So I kind of want to use him actually first because he has a much chance of getting off an absolutely amazing critical hit. And I don't want to waste that, do I? No, I do not.
Orders confirmed, on the move. On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Alright.
Scanning.
Watch.
Okay. On Overwatch.
There's someone moving about up there all the time for some reason. I could try and get out the sectoid first, but I don't know. If we get off a critical hit on the mutant, that could very well be a major effect. It's gone. So let's have at it. You damn well better hit. Oh, hot damn. That's why I get Shadow Strike.
Zufrieden.
So you can take out the fat bastard you need to take out in the first hit. The sectoid. While a problem is less of a problem than something really big that can beat you up in close quarters has a plasma grenade. Not a really nasty gun. It does help if people can hit. There we go. Sectoid pelted to death.
Enemy's down.
Looks like someone got a promotion. No pay raise though.
Is it clear? Got it covered.
Alright. Gonna sneak around the train. I mean, I could try and go through that small gate, but that's just going to create a,
copy that.
Funnel, which I can more easily get my men killed. I don't know what's on the other side. And last time I actually played this and had that somewhat similar configuration with the train like that, well, I got ran at by a lancer. Someone was basically left unconscious and I tried to drag them through, but in the end I just decided to hell with that and left them. So rather than repeat that,
I'm going.
Go. Panoramic view of the alien facility, which you cannot skip, by the way. Of course, we gotta see it time after time.
On Overwatch.
Because apparently we're thick-headed or something.
Okay, been on the mix.
All right, watchtower. Small con.
Fire shots.
Going up.
Rolling out. Running.
Trying to keep a distance in case there's any lancers that might just spot us. We don't like lancers, do we, Precious? No, we do not. Alright, bomber. You actually use the train.
I hope it's worth it. Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
There we go. And here's how you deal with them. I use rocket launchers because they don't have any range check to deal with. Primarily, if you get close enough, of course, to grenade launch them, great, but. Basically, you just fire something explosive at the turrets. It doesn't actually have to just wreck it, you just have to knock out the, well, the floor beneath it. As you might have noticed there, there's a big fat nice hole there, plus a bit of fire.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 we gotta move.
Rolling out.
Using the watchtower to also flank about just in case. Double sectoids and a snake thing. Lovely. Ooh, good hit. Left them on fire too. Them. We can. There we go. Alright, only left one without cover, but that should suffice. The purpose is. Ah! bollocks! Now this is where things get ugly. What do we have here to unbollocks the situation? Not a lot. Not a lot. Can't rush up there. Right, we got double lances. And we've got a mech. Where? Oh dear, don't tell me I forgot the flashbangs. I did, didn't I? Why are they on the wrong person? Nope. Nope, I... Oh Christ, I forgot the flashbangs. Oh no. Ow. Bother. What you call bad. Well, you try flanking in there. You shouldn't be able to draw any more in. In which case, otherwise, we're kind of screwed, so it doesn't matter. Hit! Ah, damn it.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I can tell. So, we're going to have to somehow get him out of there. Not too close to anyone else. We don't want to tempt the mech to active fire a lot of missiles. We don't want to get too close either, so, yeah. I mean, oh dear. Why did I forget the flashbangs? This is terrible. I mean, I've got the Mimic Beacon, which is probably going to save my bacon somewhat. But, alright.
Ist es auch sicher?
Guess we'll pull you up there. Right. See if you can't kill that one. Alright.
Nicht schlecht.
How far can you toss that thing? Not far enough.
On the move.
We need to draw as much fire from him as... Oh wait. Do have one thing you can do first. Alright, not the best hit, but it'll do. Anyways. Yeah, that work. Ah. Damn it. Jolly good. Slightly unbuggering things. Now I kinda want to get at least one more kill, preferably on the other lance. I mean, well, the snake lady would be more preferred, but hopefully the fire takes care of that. One of the sectors has always been nice. Problem is, there's not many positions to get into without drawing the ire of that one. Particularly not too forwards. For here, it'll draw fire there. And that thing will prioritize basically hitting as much as possible. One, two, three. That looks alright.
Order's confirmed, on the move.
Could try for the mech, but that's not going to do me much. I'd rather try at least get one of the sectoids. That means less things trying to mess with my head. So there we go. Let's see how this works out. Snake thing not dead yet. That won't last long if it tries anything with its tongue anyways. I got a critical still. Mech shooting at it. Good, good, good. That's what we are looking for. Alright. That works, that works. Those were the two primary sort of damage dealers they had. And seems like whatever's caused the fire seems to have just made it drop knots and it just being nasty. What is it doing? I'm guessing the mimic beak just completely throws them off for a turn even if they get it. Can't complain about. Oh, hello.
Get ready for a surprise.
I mean, there's a chance, of course, I wreck the items, but you know, this is what we call jackpot. There's three enemies clustered so far together, including a mech so he can shred his armor. Thank the heavens. Right, you ought to be able to get that, otherwise, everybody will laugh at you. Even Jenkins from accounting. Right, knock that out. Your mighty sword. That's it, mighty sword. Any chances? Alright, take a shot. Kill it. Well, at least I had the mimic beacon. If I had not brought that along and failed to bring along the flashbang, that would have been terrible. Nothing short of terrible.
What's over there?
Again, that lack of enthusiasm, spirit, and him. You're German. You're not even supposed to be capable of that.
Good to go.
Anyways, gonna strike up through here on the western side, keep as close to my extraction point as humanly possible.
Heading out.
No reason to take a longer route than necessary.
Got it covered.
When it comes to getting the devil out of there.
Heading out. Come get some.
As long as the game doesn't force me to, and when it's this kind of mission, I'm just gonna take it smoothly and easily.
Moving.
Because even if I do, I could still end up drawing in of the bloody advent.
Headed there now. Come get some.
On your order. Overwatch.
Yeah, there we go. Another mech with another pair of troopers. In fact, they are just troopers, no lancers. Thank the heavens.
Advent forces sighted.
I suppose you can call them mechanized troops. They are terrible. Alright, give them hell. Alright, decent hit, but not enough.
Hit the armor.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Ah, we also have to go through this again.
Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Nice shooting there, Dieter.
Daneben!
moving to position.
Looks like our sniper has to try and pull it off here with the free hands shot. Alright.
Hard target, minimal damage.
There we go.
X-ray neutralized.
Closing on target position now.
One to go. And of course, misses. Still, the mech and one trooper's out of the picture.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
The last fellow's hardly going to be a big problem. Certain enough, he decides to overwatch. There we go. Advent patrol
Thank
number 510 knocked out.
Get in the water here!
Alles im grünen Bereich.
Moving out.
Bin dabei.
Location confirmed. Will do.
No need to ask twice.
Just need to set up that for the entry into the mysterious goo facility. Terrible things happen.
Roger that. Scanning.
Ready to go. Moving to Overwatch.
Opening.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Ich gehe schon.
I'd figure there'd be someone around there that usually is.
Come on
something or someone slimy.
Moving to designated
Slithery.
Position.
Slithery.
Affirmative, covering now. I'm on it.
Oh, habt ihr das gehört?
There we go. Nice shot there. There we go. Better.
Das war nichts.
There we go. There you were. Starting to get a bit worried there. Another snake thing, sectoid, troll, element thing.
I hope it's worth it.
Probably should just try for suppression there. Guess I was just feeling a bit bored.
Confirmed.
Almost, but not quite.
Negative. Weapons dry.
Come on, kill it! Kill it! Damn it.
Yeah, I didn't get it!
Couldn't tell. Right, move up there. I was going to get a bit depressed if he couldn't hit at that range.
Okay.
And that can happen, by the way. with those chances. I actually won a 95% chance of hitting miss.
Enemy down.
Right, just leaves the snake thing. Go.
Taken care of. She got no ammo.
Okay, been on the mix.
Grab that.
Das Objekt ist hier. Schon on the mix.
Gonna use running gun to just grab that thing.
Guessing that's not water in there.
Another sequence. We cannot skip.
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
The cavalry's here.
It's killing time.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
On Overwatch.
Got it covered.
There we go. Portal inbound. Troopers with perhaps... No, just troopers and an officer. No lancers, no mech. Makes things notably easier. There's just a bit of riffraff that needs to be dispatched. As they blitz forwards out into the open. Good hit there. Would have been sad if you couldn't hit at that range. There we go, leadership down. Oh, they pulled up the advanced
one
ones
down.
Actually.
Thousands to go.
Which are more
What's
durable, and
here?
I think that's it really. At one point I do believe they get access to grenades. Oh, this one's actually already have it. Still. Not a lot there.
Out of ammo here.
Verstanden.
Give me a bit of problem.
Moving out.
But, we do have the cure for that, don't we? Got that too, but wasn't quite what I
terminated.
Figured, no, there's another thing we have. Once we popped into a bit more safety there, just in case things don't quite go away. No reason to risk our sharpshooter, but we do have a grenade there, regular cover. Damage them a bit. And leave them open. Took it full up shot here. Go, quite dead.
Kill confirmed.
That was pretty much the entire defensive for the area. Well, never mind. They're bringing in more reinforcements actually. Some missions do have just sort of a constant wave of them just pouring in.
I'm going.
Thankfully, I got rather lucky here.
Is it clear? I'm gone.
Very close to the actual objective, which is quite nice.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Quite nice.
Heading home.
And
on your order.
Go.
I'm going.
All It'll be too late when they arrive.
Are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent with
18 kills. Rawr. But yeah, that mimic beacon rather saved my ass. It's actually surprisingly powerful when you consider it. I mean, really, it basically messes up every enemy's sort of priorities within sightline of it. Even if they kill it, they'll still sort of act wonky. I mean, that's a powerful tool, to put it mildly. That's a powerful tool. It should not be taken lightly.
If we keep this up, the aliens don't stand a chance, Commander.
Hey, Wyatt. I love Hey, Wyatt. Ah, damn it. Let's try again. So I'm basically not allowed to choose it. Damn it. Tell you what, we'll wait later with him. Have the ordnance, good.
That we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources.
I know I'm low on engineers.
The true purpose of this substance.
No reason to tell me the bloody
obvious.
I will
begin preparations for a complete
magic man.
Immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected.
He already has an old alert in our mind.
Have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective added.
Commander, if you come across any skilled recruits out there, we could always use the help in engineering.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered.
Slight drop there in the Avatar project.
Theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code. Expect it will take some time.
Your effort in destroying the alien Black Site was commendable.
Yes.
But I fear the worst is yet to come, Commander.
There's actually a bank, so if you can't hire an engineer, really have to. You'd have to spend supplies on it. I need more engineers. This is no longer acceptable.
Welcome, Commander.
Oh, we can get a scientist, but we need engineers, so I'll be saving the resources. Then again, I don't know. I mean, I suppose it could boost the research. What do we have over there? Any chance of engineers? If I get enough intelligence? Just now. No dice. It's no dice there. I'm gonna sell my Liam crystals, so we've got nothing they can sort of really sell off. I feel I could sell my flashbangs, though I don't think they quite care enough about them yet to really make it worth it at all. I'd be selling at quite a loss. More research is just wouldn't do me a lot of good at the moment. I mean, that'd be a small boost, but I'd be better saving up the supplies for something else, like more stuff to build once I get the engineers for it. Ah, well. Once I take it away, someone else adds it again.
Progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Typical.
Resistance communications facility now operating.
There you go. All good to go. All good to go. Actually, we can build radio relays. Got plenty of resources. They get bonuses in terms of how much intel you need to pay to get another region. And yes, you know, more resources good. Plus, they help you unlock the bonuses of a region. Oh, now we get something there. I kind of want to deal with the other things, but we desperately need engineers. They can't really ignore this mission. I got to do it. Otherwise, we're just going to go absolutely nowhere.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
So off we go to hopefully get ourselves another engineer. under the flashbangs. But yeah, remember flashbangs. No reason for you to care around that. There you go. So we have some way of just removing it so I can hand it over to the guy who actually has the healing skills, whereas this guy's sort of more the hacking robots thing. I get flashbangs, a plenty, mimic beacons, actually. Let's move it over to someone more likely to be close to the front line. There we go. A well-equipped team with plenty of flashbangs, mimic beacons, also grenades, and other goodies. Plus, of course, a rocket launcher. Actually, I suppose we'll try out the flamethrower. Could actually be useful on this map instead. Since I suspect we're more likely to be hitting an urban environment.
Skyranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Less charge to worry about.
It, the resistance has been pulling
more squishy things
using something they rigged up in this area. As far as we can tell, the aliens have figured out what's going on and they're sending reinforcements in to destroy the device. We're moving in to secure the area and protect the device before they manage to take it.
What's
out
with everything being half-eaten? Half-eaten valley, half-eaten grin. What's next? Half-eaten banana? Come on, finish your meals properly. Disgraceful.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed.
So we gotta
nearby.
Move a bit fast there.
We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Problem is, in these missions, there's essentially a timer. The timing really depends on what's shooting at it. If it's something really big, it'll go down really fast. If it's not, well, not so fast. We have someone with run and gun here. Nope. Otherwise, I'd risked it, but we do not.
Moving the
designated
coordinates.
Thus, I shall not. Guess we'll check
understood.
Here.
Moving out.
In the admin facility, security station of some sort / public thingy. PR stuff, media. Alright. We'll clear up the
triton
anyways. Clear up the surrounding area. No sign of the squishy alien foe.
Moving to designated position. Affirmative, covering now.
Plan is to get the sniper on top of the roof. Why would you take that path? It doesn't even make sense!
Moving on target location.
It actually takes more effort to go that way rather than just, you know, go around. Huh? What? What? It's a piece of concrete.
Overwatch.
Why is he? They can't walk across a piece of concrete.
Overwatch.
What's wrong with them?
Moving to position.
Moving on target location. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I mean, they can walk across it, but for some reason, it's apparently some kind of insurmountable obstacle.
Got it, moving.
Yeah, it cannot be stood on. Lest you be struck down by the curse of the concrete. I mean, sometimes XCOM 2 really has some bizarre ideas. Can walk across water, can walk across, you know, huge chasms. Burst through windows.
Good to go.
Sulfur acid, fire, alien mind control. But sure as hell not standing on concrete.
I've got movement here.
That has got to be the weirdest thing ever.
Confirmed.
In the history of bloody weirdest things.
Affirmative, moving out.
Go, go, go.
Alright, mutant sectoid.
On it.
We have to across the rooftop since enemy seems to be located on the northern end of this little media facility.
On it.
Heading there now.
They're just standing there. So, Gerald, pew pew pew. Sorry, I can't hear you. They're shooting at a strange device in the middle of a cafe. I'm terribly sorry. Could you please repeat that? What the devil?
I mean,
sometimes XCOM is just the weirdest thing ever.
Got it covered.
To put it mildly.
Eyes on the prize.
Alright, someone's about to have a very bad day.
Firing incendiary!
Burn! Alright. Didn't quite have the full effect I'd hoped for.
We're visible here!
Dead.
Kill confirmed. Need to get a closer look.
Missed the target.
Missed. Jolly good.
Negative damage.
Sectoid though should have been within the arc of fire there, the flamethrower. Ran straight for the fires, unharmed.
They're moving to flank me!
Lovely.
Can't think!
But yeah, that's probably also one of the reasons why I don't just use flamethrower much. In theory, they have a chance to get your opponent sort of panic and such, but you know, It doesn't do anything cover, there's just a chance of it doing nothing. If I go for, say, a shredder cannon, I'm pretty much guaranteed, you know, cover dies, enemy dies, things just die. Which is overall what we're all looking for in life. Things to die.
What did you expect? Got some advent here.
Right. The diner basher gang there rears the ugly head before Johnny there runs up the piping.
What's over there?
Yeah, now the flame frig just. I mean, in theory, it's really nice, it just doesn't really cut it, I think.
Boom!
Boom indeed. They probably won't quite save the vehicles. Though, of course, if someone misses, it might just actually do the trick.
Heading out.
Or not, because it can't even hit the broadside of a barn from the inside.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Let's see if Magic Man here, Mustafa, can do the trick. Or not.
Better close your eyes.
Well, in that case, flashbang them. Take the guy on the side who's not disoriented. There we go. And he's burning, so he's pretty much guaranteed dead. Wonderful. Alright, there's a mutant there. Oh! Now he's shooting at it, that pretty much forces my hand to do it even faster. Yeah, they can't do anything else really, since disoriented also means they move slower. They actually have a much shorter range they can move in.
Fire's getting worse here! Sure thing! I've got the package.
Miss. Lovely.
Target's still up.
Is it clear?
Come on, you can do it. Alright, apparently you couldn't either.
Negative damage!
Sure thing.
Come on. Here we go.
By the numbers. Draining ammo fast. Roger that.
So we got an Atman compound slightly on fire.
Got it covered.
Need to protect that device there. It was summoned very inconspicuously, set up in the middle of some diner, cafe, restaurant, or whatever that's supposed to be.
I hope it's worth it.
We're close.
Menace, I mean, it's not exactly.
Move to protect that gear at all costs.
The most anonymous looking thing ever. Alright.
Copy that.
Gotta draw, use someone as bait there to draw in the enemy.
What's over there?
Gotta use several people as bait.
Advent forces sighted.
Mutant with trooper support. Well, good thing you got the good old mimic beacon.
Absolutely!
So setting up at a threatening point for them.
Moving to position. Got it covered.
Right. Missed. Still, the mini beacon should buy us at least one more turn. Oh no! Damn it! One thing I didn't eat. That's right, there are faces now on these things. Two of them! Wonderful. I wonder if the mimics will or the faceless will also go after the mimic. This is looking alright. Alright, that's looking less alright, but not impossible. Right, they so far all managed to miss someone who technically doesn't exist. She'll henceforth be known as Sir not appearing in this mission. Who valiantly held out against superior forces, a true hero of the resistance. Ah, rats. I don't think there's a friendly, I believe the mimic thing is gone. They only last a turn. Another flashbang. Four of them completely and utterly disoriented. Got a heal magic man there.
Go help him out.
Just in case. Fall a bit back because we're in an otherwise pretty exposed position. If you miss... God! Damn it! Your life is on the line! And you miss! I've seen guppies with more self-preservation than you.
Good to go.
And the sniper's gonna do all the work there.
Hostile target down.
Don't blame me if you die, because you asked for it yourself. Mutiny Zero watching. Damn it. Still a bit more to go before it's down. Never mind. It can't move very far when it's disoriented. I think it more or less cuts your mobility in half, being disoriented, besides a lot of other stat debuffs. That's worth keeping in mind there.
Moving
oh! No! Damn it, I forgot! I'm sorry! Whew. Alright, time to redeem yourself for missing the other one.
A weapon spent.
Dead. Take him out. Dead. Good, good.
Neutralized.
See if we can't make this just a bit easier. There we go.
Throwing grenade!
Damage removing their cover. Rushing up just in case they attempt to try and shoot at the other thing again. I do not want that. Go for the mutant though. There you go. Down to one man. Isn't that being quite the battle? Disorientation removed. Whoops.
I'm hit!
Bad! Well, armor held out there a bit.
At least we know where they are!
Show off. But there you go. That vent destroyed.
And that's how it's done.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Alongside a small chunk of the diner.
Accomplished.
But there we go. Got ourselves an engineer. Finally. Huzzah. Most under fire. Mimic beacon decoy. Dealt most damage. Mimic beacon decoy. Make most attacks. Mimic beacon decoy. And so on, so on. That was a strange mission. A very strange mission. There we go, run and gun. And field medic. There we go, got our engineer. Finally. Plus that way, we can actually get some of those other upgrades we wanted.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Like a Gauss rifle. Huzzah.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin.
So I think that rather... not now. Covers it for here. A few larger battles engagements, lots of things being thrown at the enemy, and some close calls there as I rather unwittingly managed to join a very big enemy audience. We managed to take out the Black Site, we managed to deal with a mission, we finally got ourselves another engineer, because that was something we actually really needed. So now we can sort of begin sorting out the other bits, finally get some upgrades done, and sort of maybe make our way towards the evil facility over there on the western coast of Africa. South America has all in, which is actually quite good. One increased supplies, that is very much something we actually want. Fireman ready. That could be quite handy, though it requires another beacon here, which is a not too overcomable thing there. So overall, all in all, looking pretty decent here, pretty decent. Hope you all enjoyed this, had some fun. Of course, comments and suggestions are always of some desires welcome in the comments. And always remember to share, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. This is Imperial Engine. Cheers, and hope to see you all in another 2 days. Bye.